Hi, it's Jason Zauster from the Boar Store Tooling and Accessories Warehouse at Vermeer. Today I'm going to talk to you about one of our newest innovations, the Vermeer lineup of roller cone hole openers. Designed and built by Vermeer, Vermeer roller cone hole openers deliver optimized performance and wear life while working in some of the hardest ground conditions. Spanning diameters of 8 to 24 inches in 2-inch increments, this Vermeer lineup offers value-adding features and a range of customizable options at a competitive price. In rock drilling, quality and performance are everything. You will not find split bits or industry reruns on Vermeer rock hole openers. All cutters are new and purpose-built for this application. A precision manufacturing process helps allow a proper gauge cut down hole. Mating two machine surfaces, the cutter and the body, allows concentricity of the tool, lending to equal loading on the cutters for even wear throughout the tool's life. Cutters feature metal face seals similar to what you'd find on dozers and excavators. The metal face seals are designed to maximize wear life in gritty conditions. The Vermeer design maximizes cone size, helping to increase maximum weight on bit to bolster the rate of penetration. This lends to a smooth cut with minimal vibration and optimized production. The cutters are available in IADC codes of 617 and 537. The push-out cutters that come standard are gussets with welded rotary teeth. Customization is available upon request. The standard centralizer is a bar style with hard facing for added durability. Ring, spiral, or bar style with carbide buttons can be customized upon request. Here's a look at the thread connection diameters available on the Vermeer roller cone hole openers. Performance meets durability for the rigors of rock drilling in Vermeer roller cone hole openers. For more information, contact your Boar Store tooling rep today.